This video was made for informational purposes only. Hey, in this video I will show you how to set up Twitch Point Farmer. With this guide you can get channel points of any streamers 24 hours a day, even your PC is turned off. With that points you can get some perks, like Steam profile sign, CSGO skins, or something else. It depends on channels you watch. All you need is, your Twitch account, the needed channels list, Replit and Uptime Robot accounts. You can get the links to these services in the description. There is some GitHub repo with Twitch Points Miner. I have to say this is only one bot that really works. You can check some text tutorial on how to use it. I just copied this bot to my Replit account. It's much more convenient for you and it will not take much time. You can check all source code before you use it. If you're afraid to lose your Twitch account, make another one and try it. I actually recommend you to make a new Twitch account for this. Okay, you registered your own account on Replit.com. You can use Google, by the way. Then click Fork. Now you get this workspace. You should add your Twitch account username and password. Go to Secrets. In key enter, user, in value, your Twitch username. In my case it's gunthersuper. Click Save. Then add one more secret key, pass W. Value is your actual Twitch account password. Don't forget to click Save one more time. Okay, then make some config. Go to the main file. Scroll down. Find here, Twitch Miner. This is Twitch channels list you want to farm points. I added Pimp, Own Pixel, Loba, and my channel. You can add more streamers, just copy some streamer line as shown on the video. And enter the needed channel name. Of course you can customize the settings for all streamers you add, like making predictions or claiming some bonuses. Okay, now just run this application. And then it asks to authorize your Twitch account, use this link from the logs. And use the code they give you have to paste to the authorization page. You need to do this because the bot saves your cookies file, you don't need to log in every time it restarts. And now it's working. It's good if you see the same logs here, it shows all channels data, and then you will get a message every time when you get some points. Then let's make it work 24 hours a day. If you did everything right you will see this window, web view, copy the address of your application. Go to Uptime Robot. Register here if you have an account. Click, create monitor. Monitor type is HTTP. Name it as you want. And paste URL you just copied from Replit, leave the rest settings as default, and click create monitor 2 times. And now you automatically get Twitch channels points 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You can close all of these tabs. You can turn off your PC and it still works. You will get the points all the time. As I said before, you can use these channel points to get some perks. I will try to get sign of the popular streamers if it doesn't get fixed. Hope this video was useful for you. Thanks for watching.